Hi, guys.
Really got me interested in watching the last broadcast. Knuckles Salsa's pretty hot, I must admit.
Fuck you!
It's like a solid 10 minutes of hashtag Coonie Booty. Yeah! Yeah!
How you guys doing? Heverus. You're at school right now. I'm making you not really want to do any work at all, but you gotta do work. Sign you up for Coonie Booty, where do you go? You stay right where you are. Hi, Box. Hi, Plant. Fight you, you're graduating early. You deserve this. You gotta do your work. This is All Saints Day. Yeah, but it's also Day of the Dead. Hiya, Frost and Dak. How is my spookween? I didn't really do anything. I played Overwatch with Jen and Gil, and then I fell asleep because I wasn't feeling too good and I didn't eat dinner last night and I passed out. BK, oh my god! BK, what are you doing? BK! BK! Holy shit, PK. I'm afraid to go to my Twitch scene because it's just gonna be 200, 200, 200. This is why people disable bits. Thank you so much, PK. We win the lottery or something? I don't know. BK's really generous. Make it rain. Let me switch to my Twitch scene. We're gonna avert. Yeah, we are actually. LODSOMONE. What's that spell? Loads of money, probably. It's not yokai time. Yet. Not yet, Jess. Also, have you been, Jess? I miss you. Have I played this before? Many times. So, unfortunately, I kind of know what's already behind this game. However, I love showing this game to people because it always feels very Halloween-y to me. Oh god, not a version. I'm not gonna spoil this game for others. You'll just have to wait and see. I do have to, say that just because I'm not showing it. The game starts off with an H.P. Lovecraft quote, and it says, not for the nervous, pretty much. And that's all you're gonna know. This weekend you're getting a new kitty. What you gonna name her, kitty? Push it a version? Hell yeah! So I believe this is a clean save, but for purposes, let me just delete the save data. Okay. Let me fix my microphone because it's not set up very well right now. It's your birthday in 2 days. You're excited? Aw, yeah, Box. Just hold on 1 second. Okay, there we go. My pot filter was just not adjusted. Hi, Lipton! Yeah, I'm good, like I said. Aversion is probably one of my favorite platformer games, so... Let's play! You're not sure yet, but you're gonna post pics? Okay. So it's very, very simple. Platformer game, collect gems. You play as a little flower guy. I believe his name is... ZT? You know, just... Is that Starfy? Nope. Look! Everything's wonderful! They just bounce on their head, like Goombas. But you see, ZT has a certain power. And that is the power to avert. It's kind of like reality warping powers. So you can just kind of do whatever. That's right, I can see where all the points to avert are. Oh boy, Lipton did the thing, but it also went off the screen because it was super duper big. Good. Cubert's estranged relative. Is this game spooky? I don't know, you'll just have to keep on finding out. It's like, oh no! I fell down the hole! I like this area, so I'm gonna keep it here. You've only played the free version, yeah. There's actually two versions of the game. One is free, and one is on Steam. I played both of them. I played the original first, though, like when it came out. Gotta be careful. It's like tricky platforming. Right, those clouds are not solid. It's a guy who's always trying to catch my streams, but he can't really catch me because our schedules don't match. Yeah, exactly. Careful. It's up there. When did it come out on Steam? I want to say like 2010-ish. So there's hidden letters in every stage that spell aversion, and I think it's just for an achievement. Little dog snuggling in bed with you. Aww. This game's really amazing though. You haven't had such a puzzle platformer in a very long time. Yeah, exactly. They're super fun. Okay. So no more gems that way. get under there yet. There's another spot, right here. You're at work, but you wanted to pop in and say hi? Bye-bye, BK. Have a great day. So yeah, everything's not as cheerful now. Sad, actually. Is it starting to get darker? Look at those dust clouds. Because you see, since, you know, there's like the clouds that you can go through and whatnot, you have to like play around with what you can and can't do. So, like, those are solid now, so you can't go back. Love the Game Boy music? Hell yeah! They're not moving. Okay, yeah. These don't break unless you hit them from below. Yeah, they lost their limbs. They lost a lot there, actually. Yeah, why aren't they moving anymore? The fewer version is very pixely, and the HD version does look better. I forgot if I can, get there or not. I feel like I have to come back. Like, I kind of forgot how to get all the gems, so I'm just like, Oh, oh, oh! Okay, so let's not go over there yet. You're not starting to like this. What's the matter? Oh yeah, I remember the puzzle for this one. I have to wait until this one goes all the way over here and over. Okay. I think I might have remembered the puzzle. Which is, I need to break the things and then balance something to get higher. Yeah, you need all the gems for the final stage.
fucked.
Oh, everything's gonna be fine, guys. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Gems and blocks, yeah. That's why I'm going back to get some. Just to see what ones I still need. Why do you think it's gonna go full nightmare mode? Pff, come on. Everything's gonna be fine. Please. When is the red Oni coming and fuck my booty butt? What? Huh. Nowhere to avert. Well, boys. Clearly this is where the game ends. You can't progress anymore. Yeah, this is just an innovative platformer. Pet saccharine color scheme. Oh, what's the matter, Slowdog? Shut it down. Might as well get that gem. Pack it up. Rip. Well. Yeah, all we can do is the block and oh, you guys ready? You don't like this anymore? You don't like this anymore? What's the matter? What's the matter? What's the matter, guys? Huh? You mean you don't like this? Huh? Look at what I did. Alrighty! It got me! Aww! Yeah, I just wanted to reach out and give me a sub. Thank you, Vinox. Kiss, kiss. Keeps on getting me. Like, oh, drat. There we go. I remember when I first played this game, I screamed so hard when I got to the hands just trying to grab me, just because I had like my headphones on like max, and I was just like, nope. There we go. I didn't get that one. The good part is that whatever gems that you do collect, I believe, do stay with you for good. Oh, you just have to not be scared about where you're jumping. You're just, you know, you're going through this land. It's fine, it's fine.
I forgot where you can actually avert.
I believe it doesn't show you hints anymore. Yeah, it's like, yeah, not only is the aesthetic scary, but the platform is actually very well done. I swear there's a spot right there, but maybe to go backwards. Thank you, Andrew! Kiss, kiss. That's kind of a difficult jump. No! Come on, stay up. I have to, like, jump around the block. It is cute and spooky. That's why I love it. And let me tell you, this is not its final form. Backtracking. Get some gems. And I'm missing one. Sometimes they're like really hard to see, so I have to kind of slow it down and be like, which one am I missing? Creepy ending or something? No, why would you say that? What would make you say that? See what happens when you tamper the game's files. I know what already happened. Our score is looking pretty good right now, actually. There's the S. We gotta actually collect it. That would help. I don't think I can get that anymore, but it's fine. I just have some, you know, blood and gore.
Like I said, it's fine. It's fine.
So now I've gotta find how to revert back. You have tough trees? Okay. Touch. I thought that you meant like tough as in, yeah, I've got some tough yokai to train. That it was around here somewhere. Happy Cinco de Mayo? It's not Cinco de Mayo! All Nimby Rocks! Let me give you a kiss kiss. Yeah, I need gems in the earlier area. So I have to figure out how to do that, but we can come back to levels. So let's just progress for now and then come back anyway. Stop! Oh. Oh, this is fine. This is okay! Game over. The gems. I'll come back for that whenever. Like I said, this is fine. Everything's gonna be okay. Ready. Why is there Orange Fanta involved? What? Like lava, orange, Fanta, same difference. Just kill myself. Yeah, it's your average platformer. It's so hard to get that, like, one gem. It's because they're on platforms with enemies, and I'm just like, I have to wait for their cycle. What's the story to this game? You're off to rescue a princess. I'm not kidding, that's the plot. And you play as this little guy. And, I see you. Oh, I made it to the halfway point, cool. Part. I had to go real fast. It's just a Mario ripoff. That's right. I'm behind you. You gotta go real fast. And sometimes it's a little difficult because you can get stuck on a whole bunch of stuff, but you just have to kind of deal with it. Them hitboxes, yeah. Please let me go. Nope. Oh yeah, that's right, yeah, I can just jump over it, but still. Yeah, there were gems at one point in this game, but not anymore. I want those gems! No! Happening. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Fuck this level. Because sometimes I like to go fast and go through that path. It's possible. You can do it, but... Well, I don't have all the gems, so... Oh, those break instantly. So I just have to find... a better version spot. Clicked all the gems. They said it'll be easy, they said. Alright, I gotta go one more. Thank you. Yeah, who needs music when you can hear ZT's heartbeat? Exactly. Such good music. Good. Right. Ready to die! Yeah, me too! Take off the mask and see who the villain is. There. No worries, like I said though, it's super easy to just kill myself and go grab it again. To really think about how they all work. Just to collect like a gem or two. Down accidentally. So you guys ready for the ending? Yeah, of course I'm gonna get 100%. Oh. Hey, we won, guys. We did it. Yeah, beating the final level in the fourth layer is possible as well, which I will do. Look, we saved the princess! And then the game closes. Is this Nightmare Waifu? Yeah! So I gotta boot the game back up again. Is Smoocher good? You love her? Yeah, give her a big old smooch. Smooch was too hot for Twitch. There's three endings, by the way. And that was bad end, actually. Hi, little Tucky. Let me give you a kiss kiss. Let's see, we need world 5 and world 7. So what's the worst ending? That was the worst ending. Do you go into different layers, and there's like 7 or 8 different layers in this game, and it progressively gets darker and darker. Find out. Yeah, it's literally, they're like parallel dimensions stacked on top of each other. But it could also be debated that the final layer is the real layer, and the first one is just literally like, oh yeah, everything's fine, yeah, totally, and then not really. I'm pretty good. How about you? I can't touch the thorns, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that'll kill me. It's up to your imagination to decide which one is a cooked up Wonderland or a mushroom trip nightmare. Yeah, which one is the real one? Up to you. Oh, yes. Okay, so I believe this is what I have to do. This makes sense. So now I can jump on these blocks. For. And this one. Bye-bye, Sam! Okay. let me avert somewhere else is the question. Like down there. Back to the main menu from the pause menu. I think I can escape out of it though. Or maybe I just have to beat the level, which really isn't that hard. I tried hitting escape to go to the main menu, but it wasn't working for some reason. Behind me. Okay, there we go. I wasn't tapped into the game, so it was messing up. You know, like how playing the pause screen is? Will the game do anything to that? I don't believe so. It is a very simple game. Now the fun part begins of backtracking and figuring out what I need to do. Like to take this moment again to state that you really like my taste in games. Thank you, Anga. Yeah, this game doesn't get updates at all. It's finished. It's been finished for a while. If they did update it, it would be very cool. Though super unlikely, you can mod this game and have custom levels though. I heard Daytona 3 for arcades. I had the pleasure of living near an arcade. A couple of them, actually. So, it's possible that my arcade might get it eventually, TM. What happens if you edit the game files? There are a couple things that could happen. I don't want to spoil it exactly yet. Farthest it goes? There has to be another spot somewhere. Section at the end looking mighty suspicious. Hold on. That has to be a spot for something, because I'm pretty sure I can go back to... go forward and break these blocks. I do know. Okay. That's right. Then I have to go back to like 4 or 5. So I can run through those again. Slowly progressing back and forth, just to be like, did I miss anything over here? Okay, those are solid. Yeah, I know to go back to like 6. Oh wow, I could have just easily came up here. Good now. everything happy's back. So there's 6 gems left, so that's the 1, 2, 3. That's easy to get. And 4, 5, 6. So I think I have to revert back now. Don't worry about losing happiness. Or we're just jumping through, like, the happiness realms. It's fine, it's fine. Favorite part is forgetting where all of the aversion spots are. Okay. Coming back. Oh no. Fucker. Yeah, non-moving enemies are both good and bad. Careful here and here. Do some careful platforming over here, which is really easy, and they also all despawned, so I actually need to hit them all again. Shit. So, let me kill myself and go back to the really happy again. Yeah, I didn't realize I had to go back and hit the blocks when I died, so that kind of sucked. Yeah, because I technically didn't get the gem. We got those, and then I forgot where the one is. I think up there. Yeah. I almost fell in the hole again. That would have been great. Yeah, like during Christmas sales, you could probably pick this game up for like a dollar or two. I'm not even kidding. Or I'm sure that you can probably find the freeware version. Super careful, don't get killed. I do have to say that the Steam version does have, more content. And the free version is harder, because, the last level. Not this one, but there's an extra one for getting all the gems, obviously. Is harder, if I remember correctly. Somebody explain what's going on? I'm playing a platformer game. It's a good platformer game. Now I have to find 6 again. Finish on the fourth layer? Yeah, I'm gonna finish on the fourth layer. But... right here. There we go, all the gems. Yeah, it's fine. This is a completely normal game. Yes, this is how you do it. So this is the secret ending, and you'll see. This one in particular, you get a different ending depending on what layer you ended it at, which was 4. And what happens? Well, this ending is only in the Steam version. Which is, you stay here forever, literally forever, until I hit escape. Because this is neutral end! Because you're stuck in, you know, that form. You can't do anything. You can't move, can't speak, can't jump. This is your life now. This would be considered the neutral end, I guess. Yeah, I'm kind of upset that there's not an end based on layer one as well, but what can you do? Anyway. We do have all the gems now. Mother. So let's avert one more time, boys. I'm gonna press the button. Are you ready? Gotta wait for your answer, chat. There's an 8th layer. What's it gonna be, chat? Yes or no? Do it. Alright, here we go. Yep, good. Doing great. Yeah, nailed it. There. This is so happy. Past that. I forgot if there's a thing up there or not. I think there might have been. So let me go to the top over there. Because I swear that there was a letter. To get closer over there. Yeah, I missed the letter, but it's fine. I missed the I. And I think the N as well. Oh, apparently not. Good. Beep. Oh, wait, that's right. Yeah, the level keeps on looping. That's how this one works. Okay. So there's an aversion spot somewhere. Right here. It's like I'm remembering things slowly about this level. And it's maze-like. I think I have to get on top of that block now. And the freeware version you got, it was the same as this? I think in like the original freeware version, it was changed that it wasn't this. And then it was changed. How to do this one behind me. Original had some weird rainbow area or something. You may have been timed, yeah. One, I need to make a path that I can jump back up so I can grab this one and then return. I also have to get up here. Unless there's another spot. So let's see. It's really tricky. Make a path to go through and then go all the way back. Exactly. Parts come in pairs, I could always try the other one. Mm-hmm. think I might have enough room to actually... Yes. There we go. So you just loop around. It's like the other thing. Okay, that's right, yes. I can get on top of these. Yeah, that's right, I can just hop through here. The home stretch. One last hand, and you know, the first. I believe, if I remember correctly, in the freeware version, they used to make it so that if you were in the first layer, that the hand was so fast that it would kill you before you could react to it. But yeah, now it's time for the real ending. You were the demons too. The end. And then when you boot it up again. You get the real title screen. He was evil all along, that means Marissa was evil all along too. Yeah, exactly, I'm Satan. Now let's tamper with the files. Okay, so if I remember correctly, if you tamper with the files, it'll say like, what have you done or something on the main menu. Yeah, I didn't get the eye. Go into time attack and show off World 8 Old. Forward. Yeah, this is the original one. And just kind of flashes you through. This is the stage I remember the most. Yeah, the random aversions. I don't know how much of it I'll actually do, just because... Well... Time attack is hard. Gotta wait to break this block. So I didn't change a level? I don't know. Yeah, we'll just look at this level. That is a good, you know... Good point. It's more like just wait around for the right RNG. Also, I assume that this can fuck you over real bad. I didn't miss the Beige Alert ending.
Hashtag buff stuff.
This is the original final level. And now I think I'm stuck just because I can't get out. This level had some issues. That's all I have to say. Are you watching GPM? No? Yeah. So you see. That's that. Oh, I didn't want to do that! And now you know why it was changed! Exactly. A level creator would have been good. You can create levels. Not directly in it, but I believe that you can modify them and whatnot. It takes a lot of work, though, which is why there's, not much. I don't know where the eye is. It's not really needed, but we can go search for it. It's in 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. I don't remember where it is. Gonna do the file tampering. I've done it before, and it's not really different. Not a whole lot different, anyway. To find the secret point near the end. Am I enjoying the bloody spoops? Yeah, because I love this game. All you get is an achievement for it. I already have all the achievements, so there's really no reason to tamper with the files. It's in a spot that I have to go really fast. Alright. Man. Okay, halfway playing. Every time. You still find this game creepy? Yeah, it's creepy and it's great. If you cheat, then you can't upload stuff. And great RNG. Thank you. Thank you. To say that custom time attack levels are fair game. As a cute, not meant to be creepy. As I am loving a game like this, really goes against the whole nature of cute. Nah, it's cute. Oh, I had to be down there. That's right, yep. When's Idolmaster? Starlight stage? I don't have the money to import that. That's like, what, 70 bucks? I also keep doing the same thing. I'll just go under it. Screw it, I don't care. Oh, it's the mobile game, so it's free? Oh, I'm not gonna stream that. No, thank you. No, I just want the eye. Spam the X button. Oh, is there an avert point at the bottom of it? Bottom part of the maze, go left for an avert point. Oh. There we go. Thank you. I was just like, I don't remember. And there's the eye. Yeah, some of the text is a black screen, though. It's random every time. So we spell diversion. Hey, you can barely get the iPads easier this way, thank you. I'm like, I don't remember. I remember just running for it every single time. It's possible to get it. So what is this game? It's a platformer puzzle horror game. It's a very short game. What do the letters do? They give you an achievement. That's literally it. They don't do anything else. That's why I was like, you really want to get the eye? Alright, I'll get it, I guess. That's 100% right there. Entire game. Gambino's like, if you guys want Idolmaster, y'all best start subbing. Need some sub hype. Please, Gambino. Can you get your Dragon Ball on? Bye-bye, Andrew. Yeah, there's 8 levels in this game. Achievement makes fun of Braid Secret Ending. Yeah, I know. Like I said, I have all the achievements in the game. The game has more layers than it first appears to. It's like an ogre. Easy. Why is your icon red? Because you've been subbed for at least 6 months, Gambino. They came out with, Twitch sub loyalty badge things? And that's why? Anyway, let me go get Yo-Kai Watch all set up. Yeah, and the silver one means that you've been subbed for over a year. This title music is lit. Like, that's why I love this game. Like, the music, just how fun it is. Super simple concept, executed very well. Was literally a free game. When do you turn green and purple? I don't have a green and purple one. No evil skings. It's cool. You're hyped for more Yo-Kai Watch? Yeah. Hello, Greg. I actually found out this game from a friend of mine that streamed it way, 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 way back when on a little site called Yugimons. You need Sanic Labyrinth? I have to do Chronicles first, and I want to knock out a couple games, like, yeah, definitely Yo-Kai Watch, I think, before I do that, and Danganronpa. And if I can stream with Jen, probably Kirby as well. Let me get this stuff open. Vinny wasn't the one to stream Dead by Daylight. That was me and a couple of the other Vinesauce streamers, but we did it for the Vinesauce charity event. Yeah, you heard me mention this super tough pink puff. Sonic Labyrinth is not a fucking masterpiece. It's not. Okay. Let me quit this. Now I've got to reshuffle some things real quick. Let's remove this, put my 3DS on, and everything should be good with this.